was at the little square here. It looks like the whole marketplace is straight up here, so let's see. Kind of bit of Enrique Iglesias there in the back. Olympiacos, look at Olympiacos shop. As a Celtic fan, I believe I'm supposed to support Panathinaikos as Greek Orthodox. I reckon he's Greek Orthodox. But yeah, Celtic have this little connection with Panathinaikos, I believe. I heard that years ago. I think they do. So yeah. I wouldn't say that out loud because I know the Greek football fans are mad. Nice shorts. Do you know what? I might buy a shirt while I'm here. I do need clothes. I have to buy myself a shirt. €29. Now, it's all creased. I actually asked her if she had an iron. I said, I wonder why I never got an iron. I wasn't even joking. She started laughing. Ah, I was like, okay. I better not tell her I'm serious. But apparently the creases will fall out of it because it's 100% cotton. But yeah, you can see it now under the lights. The blue inside. It's all right, isn't it? Now, I don't know if it goes with me Puma shorts. Bit of a mismatch there, but I don't mind that. I want to get a Greek kebab, so I'm just going to have a look around now. Try and find a souvlaki, they call it. I'm in the Monastiraki area here, still. The girl in the shop that saw me the shorts told me to be careful around here. She said it's a bit dodgy. Pickpockets and the like, you know yourself, just... You just have to watch yourself, don't you? See a couple of us up there. Some views. Monastiraki Square. Have you ever seen a mannequin that size? Fair play to them actually, breaking some barriers there, yeah? See a souvlaki place across the road. Pretty short souvlaki. Give it a whack. How you doing, mate? You got the souvlaki there, yeah?
Yeah,
of course, yeah, I'll have one. Lovely, found a place. So I'll have the I want the pita, yeah?
Yes.
But which is the like traditional one for Athens?
Yes.
Yes. Pork yes. Pork. Yeah, can I have that one then?
Pork. Okay.
And a beer. Is it Amstel?
Amstel
Greek or Dutch? Is that Greek beer?
No, Greek it's I have a Mythos. This?
Yeah, yeah.
Alpha,
yeah. I'll try Fix. I haven't tried that yet. Fix.
Okay.
I read somewhere that Amstel is originally Greek. It was originally made by some Greek monks, but the Dutch somehow took over. It's seen as a Dutch beer today, but it's still very popular in Greece. Lovely, thanks a million. Thanks, pal.
A little head.
You don't want too much head. Well, nice, very nice. Lager. Yes. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Looks amazing. I don't know if it's sour cream or like garlic cream. maybe sour cream, chips, pork, a little bit of onion, chips, tomato. It's great. I've never had one of these. It's so good that I forgot I had a beer. That's how good it is. Great. My first souvlaki was amazing. Okay, I'm doing the American vlogger. So I just finished my first souvlaki. It was incredible. Incredible. Hope you don't saw me doing that. See the beer and the souvlaki was only $5.90. That's cheap. No problem. Put an extra €2 on it. So put €2 for yourself, yeah. Stop it, yeah? I told to put €2 on it, but I don't think you understood me. It's a problem, you know, people don't really understand me. I talk as clear as possible when I'm talking to the camera and to these people. But even when I try to speak clearly, it doesn't work, unfortunately. When I lived in Japan, I taught English and that, so I made an effort. I learned how to speak clearer, you know, I had to learn how to do it. And I think I'm doing that here sometimes, but then I realise people don't understand me, even like native English speakers don't understand me, so just have to try harder. Or maybe all of them, they should all try harder. I just want to see what he charged. It's not coming up on my phone. The internet here is terrible, really, like very, very bad. Oh, there we go, just paid the $7.97. I did, he took us €2. Alright, grand. Irish pub near me. So I was just Googling. 7 minutes back the way I came from. So closer to the Acropolis, and the pub's called James Joyce. I see the Guinness sign in the distance. When you see that overseas, you always get a bit excited. You think that's where the crack is. Nah, let's see, it looks quiet enough. How's it going, mate?
Good, thanks, good.
Can't sit at the bar. I'll have a pint here, I'll just tick the box, say I was here, you know. Should I just pay now or should I pay later?
Pay after.
I'll put you
on the cab.
Alright.
Don't run away from me.
Haha, I'm not that fast.
I'm fast.
You look faster than I do, so I won't try it. Thanks. What do you call it, beer?
Sorry?
What do you call it?
James Joyce House.
Just James Joyce House beer, yeah, good stuff. €5. Still a lot cheaper than Dublin. How do you say cheers in Greek? When you hear this?
In Greek, that's Stinigiasas.
Stinigiasas. Very good. Yeah, lovely. Lovely. It is a nice pub. Man as well, he's chatty enough, like, that's good. He doesn't shy away, you can tell, like, he's chatting away there, you know. That's what you want behind the bar, you want someone chatty. Welcoming.
Where are you from, Scotland?
No, the other one. Irish. Ireland,
okay.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, mate.
But look, I'm a Celtic fan, you know Celtic?
Yeah, of course.
So I'm a big Celtic fan, so it's exactly. I'm not offended if you call me Scottish. I was going to ask you about Panathinaikos, right? You know the club Panathinaikos?
Yes.
Yeah, what's the story? Like, Celtic and Panathinaikos have a connection. Is it just because they're Shamrock? Is that the only reason?
Pretty much, yeah.
There's nothing else?
All right. I fucking hate Panathinaikos.
Who are you? You're Olympiakos.
Yeah. Brilliant.
It's 10:30. I've only been here for about 6 hours. And I'm after being up around the Acropolis. I had my lovely Greek kebab, I've been to the Irish pub, had a couple of pints. Everything's going well so far. Now, don't count the chickens, you know yourself.
I'm playing two back. I had to go in. The girl just told me to come outside and she'll bring me beer out to me. Ah, brilliant. How much is that, love?
€4.
There's a fiver. That's okay. Thank you very much. Thanks. Oh, love it. Proper pint as well. The real cool girl at work here told me, in Athens, because of the coronavirus, everything closes at 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock, boom, shut down. But if you go to the squares, people are still drinking cans. And there are plenty of squares. So that's good to know, yeah? Look at this bar, no one's inside, right? Everyone's outside, but the bar's still making money. It's a great thing to see. Unfortunately, back in Ireland, it's kind of impossible to do that. You're not allowed to serve alcohol, even if people are standing outside. It's a different culture. They've got the warm weather over here, so they can actually cater for people to just stand outside and drink. Time to bail. If I don't leave now, I'll never leave. That was class. So the pub was called, the bar was called Bad Tooth.